So get Massey to bring them in this time. Wish him up and see. Wish him up. Fixed blade on the bottom called the comb. This combs through the wool. Small blade on the top cuts wool off, that's called the cutter. And the cutter moves, you can see. Very fast, very sharp, very noisy, and also very dangerous. Now the shearing plant, this is what is used today. This is the modern way of shearing sheep. And being the modern way, it's also the easy way. But it wasn't always that easy. A long time ago, all of the sheep in Australia had to be shorn by hand. This is the tool that was used. These are called shears.
well done.
And the bunny got.
I think she's got one.
Hey, Pepper. We'll be right back.
They will get up, and what's when you get seen by?
No,
look. Oh, look, look, he's chasing that one, look. Look, he's looking at it. Won't mess with the swan, I bet. No, won't mess with the swan, look. Oh, look. I bet the swan's in there.
That's where my hand is.
There's no sign for the pelican. No, it's not long, haven't you?